If you feel thirsty frequently, have a blurry vision, also feel tired throughout the day, then these could be some signs of having high blood sugar levels or diabetes.
Hello friends, I am Isha Svi for Med Supervision, and today's video is about early signs of having high blood sugar levels so that you can prevent the condition of diabetes. We will also look at certain obvious symptoms of diabetes, and if you witness any of them, do get yourself checked. So without any further ado, let's get started. Let's talk about some facts. According to the article of The Hindu, there are 77 million people who are suffering from diabetes in India. That is, out of one of six people from the world who have diabetes are from India. That is the reason India ranks at the second position of having the second highest population of diabetic people in the world. So these were some facts. Now I will tell you about what is diabetes. I will not go into the technicalities of this disease, but I will give you a brief about it. Diabetes is of two types, type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is genetic and is detected early in life in the ages of 17 and 18, while type 2 diabetes happens due to lifestyle change. In India, majority of people have type 2 diabetes. What happens in type 2 diabetes is that your body stops making insulin and thus your blood sugar level rises. So without wasting any time, let's see some early signs and symptoms of diabetes. So the first sign of having high blood sugar level is excessive urination. If you are using your washrooms and toilets again and again excessively without any explained cause, then this could be a sign of having high blood sugar level that can turn into diabetes. Blurry vision. Another sign of having high blood sugar level can be having a blurry vision. It happens because whenever your blood sugar level is very high, your eye lids get swollen. However, there can be other causes of having blurry vision as well. But one of the causes can be having high blood sugar level, and if you do not control the blood sugar levels, then it can cause you diabetes. Difficulty in concentrating on your work. If you are facing difficulty in concentrating on your work, then one of the causes can be having high blood sugar levels. What happens is that your body is not able to produce enough insulin, and the glucose goes into your main bloodstream instead of going into the cells. Thus, your body is not able to function properly, and you feel tired and you face difficulty in concentrating on your work. Dry mouth. Another sign of having high blood sugar level is that your mouth feels more dry more frequently. What happens is that your glucose levels increases in your bloodstream, and thus it makes your mouth more dry more frequently. Slow healing wounds. If your wounds are taking longer than usual to heal, then this could be a possible sign of having high blood sugar level, and you need to get yourself monitored and checked. Stomach problem. If you are facing stomach related problem like bloating, feeling of nausea or vomiting, abdominal pain, then these could be some signs of having high blood sugar level, and you need to get yourself monitored. Extreme fatigue and tiredness. If you're facing unexplained fatigue and tiredness day by day frequently, then one of the causes can be having high blood sugar level, and you need to get yourself checked. Excessive thirst. If you feel thirsty more frequently, then one of the causes can be having high blood sugar level. What happens is that there is excess of sugar or glucose in your bloodstream, and thus your body, or we can say that your kidney, requires to work overtime to get rid of that excess sugar through urination, and thus you feel more frequently thirsty. Dry and itchy skin. Whenever blood sugar level in your body increases, there is poor circulation of blood in your body, and this causes dryness and itchiness, especially in your feet. Excessive hunger. If you always feel hungry, then one of the causes can be having high blood sugar level. What happens is that your body lacks a hormone called incretin that reduces the flow of sugar from your liver after consuming a meal. Thus, this causes you to feel more hungry and you eat more, and in return, it increases your blood sugar level. Excess abdomen fat. If you have more fat below your abdomen area, then one of the reasons can be having high blood sugar level. What happens is that your body does not get enough energy from the food you consume, and thus you feel more often hungry and you get more fat deposits in your thighs and in your legs. If your blood sugar level increases, then another sign that you can witness is having nerve problems. It can damage your nerve that carries oxygen-rich blood to different parts of body and to your heart. Discoloration or skin change. If you see any patch of different color on your body, then this could be a possible sign of having high blood sugar level, and you need to get yourself checked by a doctor. Numbness in body part. If you witness numbness in any of your body part, then this could be a possible sign of having high blood sugar level. And if it is unusual and unexplained, then you need to get yourself checked by your doctor. So friends, these were some signs through which you can identify that do you have high blood sugar level or not. Amongst these signs, there are certain signs that are also the symptoms of diabetes. Like if you feel frequently thirsty, and you feel the urge to go to the toilet excessively, and you also see that your wounds are taking longer time, then these are also the symptoms of diabetes and you need to get yourself monitored through your doctor. So that's it for today guys. I hope you liked the video. If you like the information shared in this video, then do like this video and share this video amongst your friends and family. Also, if you have any doubt, you can go in the comment section and write a comment. We will surely reply you back. Also, if you want to see more videos on similar issues, then do subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon. I'm Vishaswi and it's a goodbye from my side.